Yeah, of course, we're tight on fuel. I had two options, to back it right off and run second, or risk it all and go for the win. So that's pretty much my style. Just had a big crack. Didn't quite get there, but we run fifth. I did absolutely everything I could. Peter did a phenomenal job. Everyone, I'm so proud of all the crew. We started at the back, got to the front, went to the back again, got to the front. Epic day. Just wasn't quite out.
Thanks, Dan.
Thank you. Cheers. Hey, Shane Van Gisbergen, mate, I can't say a thing to you, mate, that's going to make you feel any better other than, mate, you could not have done another thing. Your team could not have done another thing. Strategy was great. Webby did a great job. The speed was great. This is just a rotten joint sometimes.
Yeah, that's part of it. You see it all here, but car wasn't great at the start and just got better and better. And, you know, we were flying there. The car was fantastic. You know, Jeff told me at the start of the day, it might not be good, but it'll get better. And, it did, and the team was fantastic. Webby was great, and I don't have any words. I think it was my mistake. I think I overfueled it, but it's happened. We just couldn't start it.
Yeah, everyone stalls the car though, but it was unfortunately a starter motor problem that wouldn't re-engage.
Yeah, the starter motor was broken, so it sucks. But for everyone, we showed what we could do. But we'll try again next year.
Try and take away the positives. You'll be back here plenty more times. Well done.
Cheers.
Larko, thanks very much. We have come to expect the extraordinary from this race, but you can't help feeling that today we saw something even more special than we have before. It was quite amazing. Let's just go back through this Neil and Scafie, Shane Van Gisbergen's pit stop, and where this went so wrong for him.
Well, you've got to take it into context, because his drive all weekend to qualify on pole position, his first pole, he was leading the race. He was breaking the lap record. He'd come in as risk management to top it up with fuel. It finished the fuel stop. He had to go back out and sprint again. That little bit of wheel spin and a stall, and it won't restart. It puts you out of Australia's biggest motor race. Unbelievable now.
And a simple part, a starter motor. You know, it's not something overly high tech. We've seen several of them this weekend. But I can't say enough about his drive, about his job to earn the pole position. Can't say enough about the guys that made it on the podium, really. I mean, it's pretty hard to do, but, you know, can you wander around and give trophies to all of the drivers in the field today, because they all drove their hearts out in really difficult conditions. It was an amazing event.
And we see these guys in action week in, week out, and we sort of feel that we know them and we know what they're capable of, but today, so many of them went to another level.
Well, how was that? You start last. You only lead one lap. It's your second start at Bathurst. FPR wins for the second year in a row as the Factory Ford team, and you set a new lap record on the way to doing it. What an extraordinary day for Chas Mostert. Life changer.
And Peter Brock's got to be to win this race. He's got to do something extraordinary on the day, and Chas certainly has, and Paul Morris has as well. And congratulations, Rusty French there. The team will celebrate tonight, and for Tim Edwards, who stood up there last year as a winner, stands up there again back to back. It's just an amazing achievement, a fantastic result. Don't forget, our next race is at the Gold Coast, and we take all of these guys, all of these cars, all of these teams, we allow them to just regroup for a couple of weeks and then be back there to do it all again. If you can narrow it down to one special moment, guys, from today, Neil, what stood out? What do you take away?
Oh, last lap. Unbelievable. I mean, just the last lap, the last couple of laps of the race were off the scale. It was really just hard to really find the superlatives to describe it, because there was just so much going on. Brilliant.
Four manufacturers in the top four for me. I mean, Moffat, Percat, Davison, four different manufacturers on the top four. Extraordinary.
It's been a magic weekend. We really hope you've enjoyed it. On behalf of all of our team, thanks for joining us. We look forward to seeing you, of course, when we get to the Gold Coast, of course, for Bathurst next year.
Do that.
The following program is classified PG. It contains stylized violence.